Whoa, is that a shooting what the heck? I just witnessed a shooting star. What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And last time you checked in, towards the end, there was like a meteor crash or something. It's down there. I'm going to check it out. As I glide over here, I want to take the time to thank you guys so much. I'm going to skip over this area. I'm going to go directly to the whatever this meteor crash is. I want to thank you so much. At the time of recording, the first episode has already surpassed over 125,000 views. All thanks to you guys leaving over 4,000 likes. So thank you so much for liking this video and every other video of this series, especially the first one. What in the world was this meteor crash? We're going to find out. The music is changing as I approach the meteor. Please land without falling to your death. Thank you. Okay, wow. Let's find out what this is. What in the world was it? Star fragment, a mysterious stone fragment that fell from the sky. It looks like it would fetch a good price, but you may be able to use it in certain recipes as well. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what the star fragment's for, but I've never, I mean, that's such an, I mean, I'm just basing it on real life. I think a star fragment would be a very rare thing to find. There's Stonehenge down there. We need to go over to this town. Of course, there are things here along the way that I would love to check out. So I'm kind of curious, like, what's this? Should we do that before we approach the town? Maybe. The answer is maybe. Should I kill meat? Should I get meat? Maybe. Thank you. I gave... Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hi. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, gosh. What's up here? Okay, I just totally wasted them. Excuse me. I'm gonna run like a coward. Yeah, ow, hey, stop throwing stuff at me. I want to see what this is. This thing looks cool. Stop it, stop throwing stuff. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing some good work here. Oh, hi. Oh, goodness. Wow, got him. All right, what's happened here? What's happened here? Please stop. Okay, yeah, yeah. These guys, man, I don't know what I'm doing here, but this is... Oh, my God! Help, I'm on fire! Oh, my shield and mind's eye broke? I was kind of sort of using that. Just saying. Hey, buddy. Get out of here. I'm gonna grab this. Oh my goodness. Opal? What? All this for an opal? Come on. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, well, we cleared out the area. Alright. Well, that seems a little risky. My shield burned up. I mean, it maybe was almost gone anyway. Oh, wait, there's something still here. There's someone still here. I don't know if I get anything for taking him out, but... Hold on. I'll get you. Don't worry. Okay. Let me up. What the heck? Okay. Here we go. Who's still here? You! Dang. Okay. Yep. Boom! Alright. Well, that was kind of fun. Wish I had something a little more to show for it, though. I got an opal. That's kind of cool. Let's head to the town over here. Looks like the sun's about to come up. Star fragment. I can't believe I got a star fragment. Alright. Let's see. There's a town in the background. Somewhat of a road here, so maybe I'll just go. You know what? I should go ahead and. I was told I don't need this anymore. Whoosh. What kind of shield do I want to put on? Let's put on a soldier's shield. And let's put on a eightfold blade. You shouldn't worry too much about your things breaking. It's bound to happen regardless of what you do. It looks like Stonehenge over there. I've never been to Stonehenge, FYI. So if it doesn't look anything like it, then that's, you know, whatever. All right. The sun is coming up, and things are looking great. Let's head over to the town. Oh, a shrine is nearby. No need to tell me about it. Oh, look, they're running. They're running. Or maybe they're... I don't know what they're doing. Oh, they're killing meat. The goblins gotta eat. I don't really want to, interfere with what they're doing. So, look, they're out on the morning hunt. Somebody, please. Whoa. Hold on. Oh, that's a person. Oh my God. No. What the heck? They were attacking. Oh my gosh. They were attacking people. What the heck? I saved your lives, though. I think. That was close. Holy goodness. I didn't know they could do that. Ow. And here I was just telling Megan to be more careful of her surroundings. Still, for hearty truffles, I'd put up with worse. Oh, my God. We were minding our own business, hunting for truffles, then wham, monsters out of nowhere. I blame my sister, really. She's the one who refuses to go home until we find some hearty truffles. I don't know where they are either. Where are you guys running off to? Hearty truffles. What do they look like? Are these them over here? No? Hearty truffles. I mean, it sounds like they're really valuable. I mean, I don't know where they are, though. Hearty truffles. I mean, is that something I should worry about right now? Probably not. I'm on my way home. Look at him. So cute! What is this? That's an iron... Ooh! Jeez! Oh my God. My fairy got me back. My goodness, though. What the heck is going on over here? I'm in some fights I don't want to be in. Oh, no. No. No, you don't want me. Help! Oh, God. Okay, this is very alarming news. Hi. I'm not... I don't mean to be here. I mean, I really don't want to fight you. I have a bomb. Oh, gosh. Gosh. Boom! Oh, my God! A tree fell over! Help! Oh, my gosh. Get me out of here. There's a freaking deer. Ha! Ha, ha, ha! Oh, my gosh. My adventure is crazy. I got raw prime. That's prime meat. Oh, my goodness. What the heck is even happening? I got an arrow. My goodness. What an adventure today. Holy cow. Holy cow. We are on our way still to this town. I didn't realize it was going to be such an amazing adventure to get here. What a nice start to the morning, right, guys? Iron shroom. I haven't cooked enough stuff, to be honest. I shouldn't even worry about him. They're gonna come back anyway. The blood moon thing is gonna happen and freak me out again. Is this the town I was... Yes, it is! Hateno Village! I hope I'm saying that right. I don't know. This village is a big boy. Hey, guys. I'm in your chicken farm. Hey, this is private property here. Don't make me call someone. I'm sorry, that wasn't very nice of me at all. You're not a weirdo, I can tell. You're probably a great person to talk to. Oh no, there I go again, just talking with no purpose, and I get carried away, and I just don't know when to quit. It really drives my husband crazy when I just can't find my point. I guess, could you just go somewhere else, please? I'm sorry for speaking so harshly. Please enjoy this apology egg. A bird egg. A fresh bird egg necessary for making dishes such as omelets and crepes. You can snag... Why do I say that? You can snag... We know what the rule... What it says. Okay, sorry for trespassing, ma'am. Really am. I like smashing people's pottery. My hobbery. This village looks nice. There's a house there. There's some apples up here. What a beautiful place. Hello. Don't mind me. I'm just here to chat with you. Oh, hey, traveler. What's going on? Why is it dark? Are you lost? Kind of. Where are you looking to go? A very strange place. Oh, a very strange place, huh? Only one place you can mean. The easternmost structure in this village at the top of the hill. You mean the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab, right? Its director does research there. Why is research in quotes? That's scary. Every day, supposedly to help keep us all safe. But who knows what that means? Who knows what you mean? That director doesn't like kids at all that much, so I hear the village tykes. Is that a slur? Get curious and snoop around a lot. You looking for anything else? Never mind. I'm good. You good then? All right, whatever. Yeah, that's how I feel about life. Like, whatever. Okay. Let's see what this place is all about. Hopefully no chicken puzzles to do. Well, mama, let me make myself at home. Dancing around the tabletops. I need someone's diary to read. Who has any diaries around here? All right. Can I? No. Okay. I do wonder if I can interact with any of these things, but... Take. I like that. Take the pot lid. Why did I take that? I don't want that. Nobody wants that. All right, let's go. Let's go. Well, well, well. What a beautiful town, right, guys? Hey, ugh, there. Hey, mister, what is it, buddy? You'll never guess what I found when I see. Sure I do. Okay, follow me. Oh, great. This would never happen in real life. I'd be like, no, we're your parents, kid. Of course, the thing is, in America, like, it seems like more and more parents these days are not letting their kids just play outside on their own when they're 2 years old. I don't know what that's all about. Whoa, I like these structures. These houses are cool. Gosh, I guess, what did he find? Let's find out. I'm following you. You have a lot of energy. I could pick him up and throw him over the cliff. I don't know if I should do that. Yeah, that is something weird, dude. What the heck did you find? Prey. Oh my goodness. What the heck? So there are some who still pay me homage. You could talk? You don't say. You can hear my voice? Yes. Now that is a surprise. What were you praying for? Long life? Wealth? Like so many of your kind? Whichever it was, you came to the right place. A dealer in life and power. That was me once. Alas, my life for money bargains didn't sit well with the goddess Hylia. She trapped me in the stone statue long, long ago. The villagers here call me the horn statue and don't even bother to wipe away the bird droppings. One would think years upon years of such treatment would have made me mend my ways. One would think wrongly. I've only been biding my time for the moment someone who can hear me appears, someone such as you. But I've said enough. Now then, shall we strike a bargain? Then stay that way. No further action on your part is required. What? What the heck? No! What? No! What? Ha ha ha! My touch is subtle as ever. Note how I took that essence from you without leaving a mark. Oh, this is a terrible thing. What the heck is that? You stupid kid! What did you do to me? Were you talking to that statue? Well, wow. You talk to statues? Weird. Okay, see you. This is horrible. This is a terrible bargain. What's wrong, then? Have your prayers gone unanswered? Give it back. Did you think I deceived you? Perish the thought. I hope that ours will be a long and profitable relationship. So which will it be? As I may have mentioned once or twice, I am a dealer in life and power. I can provide a valuable service to you. I take heart containers or stamina from you, and then, for a price, return whichever of the two you like. Okay, give me the heart. God, I had that for a reason. Give me the heart. A wise choice. Now remain still. What kind of price is it? Thank you. Jesus. What was that? You look skeptical, not to worry. Money and life are all as one to me. I'm ready to begin. Then you first must sell either type of essence for 100 rupees. If you want to buy an essence back, the price raises to 120 rupees. Before you cry foul, know that you may choose which one I return to you, a heart container or a stamina vessel. I'm eager to help tamper with your essence anytime you want to return and pray here. Gosh, Jesus, that was terrible. Kid, you're hanging out with the wrong crowd, kid. That thing is not a good thing. My goodness. I thought I was going to somehow pay for that. Thank goodness I didn't have to. Alright, so, I'm going back. I know that thing's beeping because there's a thing nearby. I kind of wish I could turn it off. There probably has got to be a way to turn it off. There's so much to do here, guys. What is this, like a modern village? What the heck is this? A new age of comfort. Bolts and construction homes ooze quality from every seam. Explore our model homes today. I will do exactly that. These are very nice homes for what they are. All right, is there like a way? Yeah, my blaze belly damage. Okay. These are nice. These are modern. These are slick. These are cool. Is there a way to turn off the beeping? Like I like it. Okay. Okay, all I'm saying is that these are nice homes. Huh. Okay. Cool, I like this place. I meant to go in here. Here we go. Does anyone live here? Or are these just, these are like nice homes, but every like home I go into is empty, and it makes me think, like, should I even be here? You know what I mean? Like, I better go do that shrine so it stops beeping at me. All right, let me go. Is it just over here? Oh, here it is. No wonder it keeps beeping at me. Okay, Mayam Agana Shrine. Let's do this really quick. We'll go ahead and get this out of the way. Have some fun with it. Skip, because we know what this is like. Here we go in. Very cool. Wonder what a star fragment's for. Cryonis, yes. Do I need it now? Is that why it reminded me? Here we are. All right, here we go. Mayam Agana Shrine. Okay, so this place obviously is the best place ever. No, I don't know. Let's go up here. Let's see what it wants from me. What is this? Oh my goodness. Oh wow. You know, I know what this is. I used to play with these as a kid. If I can get over there, that'd be even better. Is there something down here? Any reason to... Oopsie poopsie. Okay. So yeah, I've definitely played with things like this before, and I'm actually controlling the, or you know, tilting the controller to do this. So all we want to do is move this over slowly. Okay, this is taking some time. Hold on. This isn't like a complete exact representation. Oh, come on! Okay. Well, I'll figure this out. Hold on. It'd be funny if I could just shake it up and down and move it around. All I'm trying to do is get it like over this way. All right, I'm gonna be a little more patient with it than it is with me. Why is it moving up? I don't understand why it moves up in this case. Here we go. No, just... There we go. Okay, holy cow. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Weird. All right, hold on. Oh, I love it. I tilted it like all the way. Okay. Now. What do you think? Am I supposed to do this? Oh God. No! Okay. Hold up. Let's cancel for a second. Okay. Oh God, okay, never mind. Sorry. Obviously that wasn't the right thing to do. Sorry, okay. Let's just, examine. I guess I do have to do it the right way. Where'd it go? Alright, here we go. There's no way. I'm only taking shortcuts. Good enough. Good enough. Okay. All right. This is, okay. No, go, please. No! Ah, jeez. Okay. There we go. Okay. Understood. Okay. Let's just get this going at a very reasonable clip. Come on! What the heck do I do? This is so weird. All right. Come on now. There we go. Okay. God, okay. This is definitely frustrating. I'm not quite sure like how to pull through with this. God, are you kidding me? Okay. This is definitely bizarre. I don't, there is a chest over there. All right, hold on. Cancel. Think I can make that? Oh man, I went straight down again. You gotta be joking, kidding me. Yep. Okay. Okay.
All right. All right, I'm gonna try to go over there. Jeez, come on. Oh my gosh, okay. Let me eat, actually, let me just wait till I fall. Sorry, I'm sorry. This is a weird puzzle for me. Like, I'm trying to figure it out, but I'm... Okay, here we go. Yeah, I know. That took a lot out of me. Do I have anything cooked to eat? Simmered... Let's just eat this. Simmered fruit. And seared steak. Here we go. Okay. So, I should at least be able to go over here and get the treasure chest. I'm curious if I can move that ball. Like on my own, can I pick it up is what I'm saying, you know? Treasure be mine. Oh, Phrenic Bow. A bow passed down through the Sheikah tribe. Concentrating before drawing the string will allow you to target distant enemies as easily as those nearby. Oh, come on. Inventory's full. Wooden bow will be gone very soon. No! Oh, God. Okay. Alright, here we go. We're gonna drop the wooden bow. Drop. There we go. We're also gonna drop a traveler's bow. So we have too many bows. And we're just gonna open the chest again. Alright, now here's the thing. Can I pick this up? Can Magnesis pick this up? No. Alright, can, think Stasis could do some. Okay. What do you think? Hmm. Okay. Soldier's broadsword. So ideally, I mean, it's not even like perfect, but we would want to flick it and for it to land over that way. I don't think stasis is the trick that we want for it. So let me go back. And then eventually we'll make it over there, I guess. This is definitely something crazy. I didn't think it would take so long to do this part, but it has taken me that long. Is there anything up there, you think? Let's see. I'm gonna try to flick it and keep flicking it and keep doing what I can do. It almost seems like there could be something up there. Anyway, we're doing this though. All right. All right, so we're gonna start like this. I think I did it, yes! Oh, okay, that was actually really tough. I don't know if I can explain it properly, but that was tough. You just had to be there. Hole in one, there we go. Goodness gracious, that was actually really tough, believe me. Hey, I solved your puzzle. All right, there we go. And I got the chest from it too, so. All right, we're gonna get one of those things. Spirit Orb. I have six. I Then you go pray to some statues. May the goddess smile upon you. Thank you. But not the one that steals from me. That one's evil. I don't know why I would talk to him ever again. Registering horses once you've tamed a wild... I have not yet tamed a wild horse. That's one thing to definitely worry about. Like, how do I tame it? I don't know. You tell me. I have all these amiibos I still need to scan in. I'm trying to think of a good time to do it. Because right now I'm trying to progress the story and journey on. And not... I mean, I know I spend a lot of time exploring each video, but... Well, it's raining now. Here we go. So, with that said, we did that. That's good. Let me go ahead and... this is the one. We got it already. The Phrenic Bow. Nope. Cancel. And then what kind of weapon do I need right now? I like holding on to the Eightfold Longblade. All right. It's a critter! High-tailed lizard, a lizard found throughout Hyrule. It's a bit slow to react at times, but if given a chance to escape, it will dart off quickly. Cook it with monster parts for a speed-boosting elixir. Hello. Hey, guys. What's your why are you mad at me? How dare you try to eavesdrop? Mind your business. Honestly, young people these days, what kind of scam just eavesdrops? Like, it's no big deal. How rude. I went to talk to you. I wasn't eavesdropping.
What?
Hey, Captain Snoop. You want to get out of my personal space or what? Ever heard of the concept of a private conversation? I'm trying to have a decent gossip here, and I don't need you. Now go away. All right. Jeez Louise. Who knew? It's the pot shop.
Yep.
Hello. Kind of dreary weather today, but General Store Extraordinaire East Wind is open and extra lively. Go take a look. I like these salespeople. If I lived in the olden times, I would definitely go visit salespeople because they are the most friendly people ever. These days, they're not. No offense. Oh, yeah. Bomb arrow times 10. Those are expensive. How can anyone afford these? Oh, I can afford those. I can't afford times 10. Oh, that's regular arrows. Hey, what's up? Anyone have a diary or rumor thing? Oh, there's milk. Fresh milk. There's heavy, hearty truffle. Man. Oh, temporarily increase your maximum hearts? Endura Shroom. Increase your stamina. Temporarily increase your... Oh, wow. That's so cool. Bird Egg. Hylian Rice. I mean, this is all cool, but, like, I'm kind of at the point still in this game where I don't feel like I want to spend rupees on temporary things. And to me, recipes are temporary. So, well, not recipes are temporary, but the ingredients are temporary. Oh, a customer. I didn't even hear you come in. Sorry about that. I trust everything is as I left it. God, man, you guys aren't very... These guys aren't as chill as Kakariko Village. Alright. I don't know, I just... Okay, whoa. There's a book to read. Ivy's recipe book, Mushroom Risotto. Today's recipe, Mushroom Risotto. Ingredients, Hylian rice, one bundle, goat butter, one serving, Hylian shrooms, a few. Rock salt, exactly a little. Note, use a hearty salmon instead of Hylian shrooms for a fish lover's dish. Okay, poultry pilaf. Raw bird drumstick. A few more goat butter. Hylian rice, bird eggs. Oh my gosh. Egg pudding. Egg pudding, bird eggs, milk, sugar. All right, wow. That's so crazy. I mean, I'm gonna have to find some more things. I'm gonna have to hunt more. I didn't even think about bird legs being different than regular meat, so I should shoot some birds next time. I'm gonna shoot the bird next time I have an opportunity. Young man, come over. Well, what's up?
Hey, yo.
Yes, hello. What's this place? This is the General Store East Wind. We're open and we are peppy. You're peppy. The guy in there was not. All right, but did you need something? Who are you? Me? I'm Ivy. My name is Ivy. Pleased to meet you. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Anyway, nice to meet you. Did you need something? Goodbye. Man, I'm in love. The only people giving me positive attention are these store clerks. I belong in capitalism. All right, here we go. All right, I broke everything over here. Was there an outhouse over here? Not necessarily an outhouse, but anyway, we're here in this town. Sorry for eavesdropping. Apple. The most common things, I mean, like, these recipes are nice and all, but... Oh my goodness, what is this? Okay. Oh! Okay. You know what, I can just pick these up. Here we go. Alright, got some shrooms. Alright. I'm probably known as a thief to everyone around town. What's this say? Will someone please deal with the monsters at Hateno Beach? Koyan, Hateno Pasture. Okay. Someone, please. Here are some more clothing items. I don't have enough rupees, really, though, to be able to afford this stuff, but I don't mind looking. My goodness, beautiful stuff all around. What is this? No. Okay, let's see here. Thank you for waiting. 80 rupees. No, thanks. I already have that. I already have the warm doublet. Understood. Don't forget to take a look at the rest of our offerings. Who's talking to me? Who in the world is... Oh, it's you over there. Hi. You look like you don't have a nose. Hello. Ventus Clothing is open even to those who travel in the night. Did you need something? What is this place? You like this corner? I'm bad at flirting. Oh. Am I nestled too far in the corner? Is it hard to see me? I know it's a little weird, but I just feel more confident over here. Did you need anything else? What is this place? We're a clothing shop with lots of apparel to choose from. Normal wear to adventure wear. You'll find it where? Right here. Did you need anything else? Goodbye. Come again soon. I'm already here. I'm not leaving. I'm gonna stay the night. Ah, someone else is already sleeping. Grind. Is he grinding his teeth in his sleep? That's not good. He should see a dentist. The dentist will tell him it's bad, and then that's it. Nothing. Hylian hood. A hood woven using traditional Hyrulean methods. It's made from a sturdy material to protect travelers from the harsh weather and sun. Hylian trousers. And then, holy goodness, Hylian tunic. Nice. So all the Hylian gear is here. This is warm doublet. Soldier's greaves. Soldier's armor. Nice. I could be a soldier. It's going to take a while for me to become a soldier if I do want all that gear, that is. I don't think I have any of it. And then the question would be, how long would it take for me to get soldier stuff? I have the Hylian trousers, and that's it. I already have a boost on them, too. I could try to go ahead and get the rest of the Hylian set, get like a set bonus. But I don't know. You think it's worth it? Okay, let me see here. Thanks for waiting. No thanks. The soldier stuff, though, on the other hand, I mean, there's a full set over here. How much do you think it is? Well, I can tell you how much it is. We got soldier's greed for 200, 250, so right now we're at 450, and then a helmet for 180. So that's gonna be 630, right? Am I right on that? And so, how much stuff can I sell? I don't even know. Let's see.
Hi.
Let's see what I can do. Sell. Wait, I'm here to sell. Hold on just a second. Okay, let's see here. Thank you for waiting. Yes, what would you like to sell? Please go ahead and select whatever you desire. Diamond. 500. This seems like exactly what I would want to sell, right? Flint, I would want. Rock salt, I would want. Topaz. High price. Okay, so let's sell this. All right, great. Sapphire. The very essence of ice. I don't know if anything is like... I'm just looking at prices of things. Sapphire seems like I would sell it. Star fragment. It seems like I would want to keep that. Want a lizard? I'll sell you a lizard. Any awesome recipes that you guys want? Here, I have this. This does not look good. Yeah, yes, please. For the dubious food. Don't give that to anybody. Don't give that to anybody. Like, seriously, they're going to die if you give that to them. Just saying. I can sell old, don't sell the ancient stuff is what I've been told. My friend Ninja Marion said that. I have a lot of these opals. Let's sell 6 of them. Yes, please. No, nothing else for the moment. Amber. I could get rid of my old shirt and my well-worn trousers. But I'm not out of room yet, so let's just go ahead and, No, I'm fine for now. Okay, so I'm gonna get the new soldier stuff, I think. Okay, yes, please. I hope I'm not dumb for buying this stuff, but I just feel like I need some more stuff, so let's do it. I already have the warm doublet. Alright. So I think I'll get a set bonus. I don't know if the set includes weapons. But equip those. Equip those. I look good! Now, do I have the set bonus? Like, how can I tell? Do I have to have the armor too? Soldier's shield. Soldier's broadsword. I'm a soldier! Oh man, if this makes me slower, I'm gonna be upset. But I'm looking pretty good. Thank you. I'm a soldier. You owe me. I don't know why you owe me. Okay, but anyway, yeah, we got a lot. I mean, I'm spending a lot of time here, aren't I? I'm a soldier, boy. Soldier boy, tell him. I walk around, I go clank, clank. Hey, wake up. Oh, hey, traveler, right? Welcome. Or what I would say, this is a pretty abnormal hour for an official welcoming, though. Sorry. Well, I guess it's okay this time, but I don't really have any welcome gossip. No real talk of the town, per se. I guess I could give my personal highlights. I guess if I had to name attractions, I'm partial to the funny talking guy at the dye shop, or Mr. Selden's running... I guess a running man isn't an attraction. Oh, but we have a view of that famous mountain to the north, Mount Lanaru. Mount Lanaru? Yeah, Mount Lanaru's interesting. The Spring of Wisdom the princes of Hyrule used for purification is said to be somewhere on that mountain. A special fountain. That's the princess that the princess had to endure hardship to visit. I bet the royal family left a treasure there. Well, at least maybe they could have. I would have if I was royal. Anyway, Mount Lanaru is a mysterious place, and it's engulfed in ice. If there is treasure, no one's getting it. Well, if you have some time to kill, feel free to have a look around up there. The Spring of Wisdom. I got a shrine quest here, I guess. Excellent. So I actually picked up a quest. It's raining. Hope my armor doesn't get rusted. Hello. Mumble, mumble. Don't matter if it's rain or dark or whatever else. I got to check everyone out. Thanks, Manny. Ever stayed in the Tanpu Inn? Nope. If you're not staying there, then I'm supposed to check out everyone who comes into town. Right, right. Thought so. I know things have been peaceful recently, but the outside world is still pretty dangerous, yeah? So I gotta check and make sure if any beauties, or I mean suspicious folks, have come around here. Sigh. If you're lucky enough to stay at the Tanpu Inn, you'll see what I mean. Say hello to Prima for me if you do. Not that she even knows who I am. This is tough. I have to give her something. What kind of gift do you think Prima at the Tanpu Inn would want? Just take a guess. It's not for me, you understand. It's for my buddy's friend. A gift for my beloved. Is she in here? Is this the inn? Is this your house? This is your house. He's been hitting the bottles quite hard. Ah, so there's an inn. There's also some sort of a shop over here. What is this called? Oh, dye shop. We live to die. I like that. Oh my god.
Hi. Welcome. If you're looking to add some color to your wardrobe, you found the right place. Who do you do? Welcome to Kochi Dye Shop, where we live to dye. If you have any dye ingredients, it's 20 rupees to dye an item. That includes our service charge, of course. Let's get going and dye your getup to the color of your choosing. Tell me more. Oh, I meant to do tell me more. Every day is a good day to dye. This kid's asleep. A girl from Chica. This person's asleep. So what do we dye here? And why would I want to die? Any diaries or rumor magazines up here? So wait, what do I want to do? All right, here we go. A pigment of your... All right, dye your clothes. Okay, let's try it out. Let's see what this is all about. Yes, die. Wonderful. Now go wait up there. I'll be just a minute. Okay, let's see what happens here. I don't really know how this works. Another great day to dye that whole outfit all at once. All right, choose your dye color or go ahead and change clothes. Choose a color. Which color would you want? Oh, this is cool. Okay. Green looks kind of cool. Gray looks kind of crazy. What color do you think I should do? Yellow looks cool. Red, I think, is my favorite. Purple. Purple is kind of cool because it's nowhere else in my body. Green's kind of cool. I think I'm going to go with crimson or red. Let's go with red. Five ingredients. Apples. Everyone loves apples. All right. Here we go. I look alarmed. Oh my goodness. All right, that was funny. I think I look pretty cool though. Yee-hoo, we made something very special here if I do say so myself. And how is it? Did you find this palatable? If you like to do a re-dye, just let me know. I think I look pretty good. I like the red. I mean, you know, might as well, right? I didn't realize it was going to be a big deal, but that's cool. That's a cool feature. It'd be funny if there's some apples out here. I just, Yep. Okay. Hold on. All right, good enough. I got two. So we need to find out what his beloved would want. I think I look pretty cool with the red. Yeah, that's what I said. What is this? Okay. Sure is. Okay, well. Nothing, okay. I don't want to waste a lot of time here, you understand? So let's get moving. Let's see what else we got here. There is a house up here of sorts. Here we go. Arrow. Arrows are pretty good. All right, let's see what this is all about. Hold on. Gotta break everything, though. Oh, dear. Hold on. Is this something to pray to? Yes! We must pray! You have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for four, I will... let's do heart container again. Next time, I'll do stamina. I know I keep putting it off, but next time, I will do stamina. There we go. Beautiful work. I look good. I made a lot of progress. All right, go and bring peace to Hyrule. That's what I'm here to do, guys. Bring peace to Hyrule. I've just been going through this town and exploring. Farmer's pitchfork. No, I don't need that. Farming hoe. Use a hoe. All right, where else are we going? There's like a tree that looks alive over there. There's some sort of thing over there too. And eventually we gotta get to this town and get to the research lab. I
I don't know what these things are. Yeah, climb the tree. I just used 5 apples to dye this. All right, but anyway, what is this exactly? This isn't another shrine, is it? What is this? What in the world is this? What is that? Okay. Maybe I'll figure that out later. I don't know. This place is beautiful. This town is great. We still have to do that thing where we find out. I kind of went off course a little bit. That's okay. Let's, we gotta find the inn or whatever. Are those ducks? Can I just go pick them up? No! Oh, darn. Oh well. I got you. Armored carp. Hello, guys. I've drained this place of its resources. Oh no. No! No! Oh well. That's fine. At least I got my carp. Got my carp on. What's down? What? Yeah, okay, so this is a waterfall. So what happens if we just kind of go this way? Is there anything? I would say no. There's nothing over here. Great, okay. Redo. Just exploring town. Alrighty, let's break some more pots. Nice. What the heck? I just like reached down and it broke in my hands. These pots are not sturdy enough. Who's your local pot maker? They don't work. All right, so let's see what we have got here. Have I been to this house? This house, yeah, I did. I think, did I? I don't know if I actually went in here. Let's see. Hello? Oh, are you an adventurer? I am the head of Hateno Village. Call me Reed. Isn't this a peaceful place we have here, don't you think? Indeed. Yes, we're finally feeling a bit of recovery from the great calamity. Our village is pleasant, peaceful, and has plenty of food to go around. Please stay as long as you like. Thank you, Reed. The leader. All the kids are asleep. What's up here? Oh, this is a diary. Girl's notebook. For a secret recipe that'll surprise even the most knowledgeable of dads, start with some fortified pumpkins. Throw in some tabantha wheat to give the stew a nice wheaty flavor. Then some fresh milk and goat butter to simmer. And there you have it, a tasty pumpkin stew. I like all the recipe stuff going on. Mmm.
Hi!
Morning! Hi. You look like a traveler type to me. There's something I've been waiting to show to an adventurous soul, but I can't do it when it's raining like this. Okay. Well, when it stops raining, I gotta remember to talk to her then, because, you know, I want to go out too and see what she has to show me. But if it's raining and that's a no-go, then that's fine. I understand her plight. What I want to do now is go over here. This is the inn. Now, there's a girl here that guy is in love with. There's a mushroom or something over here, I guess. Hylian shroom. Okay. I don't know if that was worth it on its own. But... Mumble, mumble. It's Manny again, even in the rain, so we gotta check everyone out. What is it? Checking out. Huh? There's weird, suspicious folks out there, so I gotta check everyone out to make sure no one's dangerous. No one dangerous get through. Okay, I'm sorry. I can't read right now, guys. I'm volunteering my own time because it's important service to the village. You need anything else? Do you know Prima? Huh? That's Miss Prima to you. Have you ever been to the inn here? Prima is a clerk over at the Tom Poo Inn. This is tough. I have to give her something. Need anything else? Bye. See you later. What's this donkey doing? Can I have this? Can I shoot it for meat? Let's go up. We'll talk to her. We'll see what she wants for her B-Day. I'm a soldier. Welcome. I might just keep her for myself. Thanks for coming here in the rain. Welcome to Ton Poo Inn. A regular bed is 20 rupees. Or if you're looking for a relaxing and restorative mind and body experience, you can have one of our extra soft downy beds for 40 rupees. Let's do it. A soft bed. And then what? When morning. Wake me up in the morning. Just let me sleep a tiny little sliver of time. Wake me up in the morning. Maybe it won't be raining. Here we are. All right. Good. Oh, and I have the extra heart from it. Temporary. You look well rested. Come back again soon. So I'm here to talk to you, though. Okay, but I don't want a bed. Maybe I gotta read her diary or something. 5 a.m.? If I told someone to wake me up in the morning, they woke me up at 5 a.m., I'd be upset. But never mind. Come back again soon. I don't know what she wants. I gotta go find like a diary or something and read it. Don't mind me. I'm just a snoop. I'm a snoop for Manny. What does she want? I'll take her pot lid and be like, she needs a pot lid. She doesn't have one anymore. All right, I don't know how to do this for him, but let's see what's up here. I guess I've already been up here, but maybe, just maybe there's something for me to go on. Maybe there's nothing at all. Yeah, how am I supposed to figure this out? What the heck do I do? What does my mission statement say? Adventure log. All right, all you have to do is ask Primo what she loves most. This is exactly what I want to do. Is this Prima?
Oh.
All right. No. Actually, never mind. Well, what the heck? Do you want to talk? How do we? Sorry. Talk. Oh. Sir, did you need something from me? This place is great. Oh, thank you for being so kind. If you like a room, we can work that out. If you could just step to the other side of the counter.
Oh.
Sir, what do you like? Why is he asking? Whatever, I'll just say something random. I'll tell you something that I really like. Crickets. It's my dream to have my very own collection of 100 restless crickets. As if.
Huh.
All right, let's go talk to Manny. It's crickets, dude. She wants the crickets. Hello. Yes, good morning indeed. Are you some sort of traveler? That's right, ma'am. Well, I'll be. The village has grown to be quite a lively place. I suppose that's on account of things being so peaceful in general. Oh, yes. When I was a child, this whole region wasn't in a state fit to be sown, much less harvested. Hyrule Castle and Castletown have been destroyed, and all the lovely folks there fell victim to, well, back in bygone days, we called it the Calamity. But words often fall meaningless when we try to describe tragic events of a certain magnitude. I don't know, just trying out a little voice. That's how I would assume she would talk. I'm just trying to, like, do a lot in this town. Hey, buddy, I got it. It's crickets. The checking never stops. What is it? I talked to Prima. What? Prima told you what? Prima never even talks to me. I mean, that's cool. That's cool. So then what is it? It's crickets, dude. She wants restless crickets and 100 of them? What a small world. I love restless crickets. I'm a connoisseur of them. I think that's what that word means. But catching 100 of them is going to be tough. Think you can help me get started on those? How about you give me 10 of them? I'll get you something nice for your trouble. How about no? What the heck do you want me to do? 10 crickets? How do I even... Do I hear one? I mean, it definitely sounds like a cricket's nearby. Where would I find crickets? I mean, they sound like there's like one on me. What is this? Oh, no, I don't want a pot lid. All right. Bombs it is. Where do you think one finds the, I don't even know. Morning. No, okay, anyway. You're a traveler, aren't you? I am indeed. Then listen up. What is it? You see those trees up on top of that snowy mountain there? Yeah, that's pretty far away. Yep, I saw it already. I found a small letter stuck between the pages of this old book at my house. It said, when the three summit trees become one, turn your back to them and head towards the sea. A trial encased in stone awaits you there. I don't know what that means. But maybe it means we have to head to Afromja Coast, which is just east of those three trees on the mountain. For the trial encased in stone bit, I wonder if you get some sort of treasure for doing that. But I have a child. I can't just go off on a journey across these mountains. But you can do that, right? You'd be great at that. Go on, head out there and bring us back that treasure. Yeah, just for you. Secret of the Cedars. All I want to know is how to find these crickets. They sound like they're so close. What do you think? Cutting down the grass? I mean, frankly, I don't know. Let's see. I don't know where to find crickets. Oh my god, a kid. Okay. Oh, great. I just damaged it trying to... I didn't mean to hit a tree. Oh. Yeah, hi. No, don't distract me. I need to find crickets. Oh, there's one. Hold on. Restless cricket. That's one. Where else are these things? I mean, it was just out in the middle of nowhere, you know? I mean, I don't really want to go on an adventure for that guy right now, but if he wants restless crickets, I gotta find 10 of them? Come on. She doesn't even like crickets. She's just lying to you, to me. She thinks I'm the creep. What is this over here? Wildlife. I don't have time for it. There are monsters just on the outskirts of this place. I mean, the thing is like, where, I mean, are they gonna respawn in the same area? Or are they like in totally different places? Like, how do I go about finding enough crickets? You know, can I just make like a path and then just kind of follow a certain path? And then eventually more and more will show up? Or, you know, what happens? Like, how do I find 10 of them? Can I put out some cricket food of some sort? Oh, here we go. We can do this probably, right? Cut down a lot of grass at once. There we go. I'm just doing the lawn care here. We've already done the shrine. See, the thing is like, hold on. What are you saying? What are you saying? You have a quest for me? Hey, mister, did you come from the big wide world? You look like you're good with a bow and sword, so you must be pretty strong. Are you strong or what? Yeah, I am. All right. I bet you can use all sorts of different weapons, right? So, do you want to help a kid's dream come true? My Gramps is dead now, but when he was alive, he loved weapons, though he never got to see all the ones he wanted. So if you bring me weapons and show them to me, and then I can tell Gramps about them when I meet him again. Okay. Yeah, I knew you'd do it. Where should we start? Have you heard of the Traveler's Sword? I've seen it in books, but never in real life before. If you find it, please let me see it. Do I have one on me? I have a soldier's. Yeah, I don't have one on me. If I guess, darn it, that's a weird side quest, but the weapon connoisseur has got to see what he wants to see. Why does it take so long to get crickets in this place? I mean, it sure sounds like one is really close, right? Like, I can't tell if I'm actually, like, hearing real crickets or if they're just, those are frogs. That's a person. I mean, I don't know, I found one. How do I find 10 crickets? I think it'll just be one of those things, like, as soon as I find 10 crickets in the progress of this game, I'll go back to them. I'm not gonna spend, like, you know, an hour searching for crickets for this guy. If I find crickets, I find crickets, and then I'll bring them to him. But if not, then, you know, so be it, I think, right? That makes sense to me, at least. Oh my gosh. So let's be on our way. There were some ducks in that pond. Anyway. Yeah, sorry, bro. I don't have 10 crickets. I have one. All right, here we go. I got the goods. Restless cricket. Some. Yeah, well, that was fast. I haven't caught one yet. Let me see these. Okay, I caught one. Yeah, here you go. It's just one. I'm not no counting scientist, but I think that's less than 10. Come on, man. I got a date with Prima right on this. Help me out. All right, yeah. Like I said, I'm just going to have to come back. Once I find more crickets, then I'll give them crickets, if I ever do. If not, that's fine, too. I don't necessarily have to do all the side quests here, in my opinion. But let me know in the comments below what I should do. If there's, like, a certain way to get all these crickets, if there's, like, a secret that I'm just missing out on, let me know. Can I shake trees like an Animal Crossing? I mean, it sure sounds like... Like, where do crickets like to be? I don't even know. Let me know in the comments below if there's, like, an easy way to find crickets. If not, I'm just going to move on to the next part of this. I got to go to the research lab. I spent a lot of time here already in the village. I got some new gear. I dyed it. I talked to a lot of people. I explored. I found a shooting star fragment. And everything thus far has been good. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.